Hello, welcome back to Let's Play Chaos Strikes Back. We are going to get a few cool items from here. And then head to the Junction of the Ways. We already got a plain old sword from there, which is this. And there's other items around here, so... First, I would just like to get to know you. So let's go this way. I'm blabbering. Here. Clawbow. Pretty self-explanatory. To use it, you need a clawbow in this hand and an arrow over there, naturally. I didn't use them in Dungeon Master, and I don't know. And I prefer the... shuriken, the ninja stars. But if I don't find them, I'll use the arrows until then. As you notice, the compass is still broken, you know. Facing north here, if I turn right, I should be east, but as you can see, west. Oh, I see some other things also. Hello, wolf. Yeah, those are flying eyes. Aptly named. So. There's some... You can see a mace over there. There's a mace and something else. I believe an axe. They're just plain mace and... mace. Well, it's a plain mace and a plain axe. And it's really not anything useful. Because my front party members already have weapons. And those are not magical. Anything like that. But the items in these little niches are useful. So I'm just gonna go like this. I find it, I don't know, for me, easier to go this way. Let's see if I can get it. Back! Okay, those stupid monsters got in my way. Well, let me show you this level. This part of this level, anyway. Iron keys get you out. This is a safe area. Completely safe. This goes nowhere. I think there's a pit up top. But, yeah. There's no secret walls or anything. So... I know there is, and I'm just illustrating. It goes nowhere. There's another key. Going to be getting out of here, so here is a chest. Oh, full of food. Well, not full of food, but it's got food. Screamer slice and some other standard things, bread and all that. Dead end. Water for us. Sunder is not supposed to be the leader. So let's go like that. And that's it. I'm pretty much sure. There might be another key down here that's really hard to spot. I don't suspect I'll be needing it. Those darn flying eyes got in my way. You'd think I could just bump into them and push them. Anyway, so you step on this, which you have to. This is the way back up. But if you hit this, you're going to a completely different level to the Junction of the Ways, which we're going to see shortly. We're not going this way. Yet. Because we have more goodies to get. If you step on this plate, again, the force field will appear here. wanting to transport you to the junction the way it's through this way, there's nothing. So the wall ends just past where you can see. Sorry, I'm gonna have a little cold here. So up we go. Now those things are still up here because I didn't get to kill them. Hi. Oh, they got me. Okay, good to get them out of the way, though, because literally, they were in our way. Okay. Now I'm going to try to get this again. Ready? No, not again! You know, they distracted me. They're shooting me again. There's usually aren't that many of those around. I'd like to kill them first, but I don't know. I can't see them. The Staff of Era gives you plus 10 mana, I believe. 7... 167, yes. Also, I mean, besides just swinging it, of course, you have two spells, Dispel and Fire Shield, which use up charges. And, I don't know how many charges. I don't think it's that many, though. Let me use another key. And every time when I'm crossing there... Well, I got the staff now, so I don't need to go that way. Where are you guys? Come out so I can kill you now, because... Again, those two things over there, we don't need them. Okay, there's goodies in there. Sorry, guys. Okay. I don't see them, so... Let's just start getting the goodies out of this niche. Full bomb. Clues. Tail wand, which... I don't know. It gives you mana. I believe that also gives you 10 mana. Oh, 6? Okay. Cheese.
Hello?
And water. And he got hurt in the foot. He stubbed his toe. And that's it. Now there's also a secret here. This is a secret wall. Ta-da! Vorpal Blade. Actual weapon that's useful. And then we got items over here. More cheese.
Hello? Hello? Hello?
Yeah, this isn't Skyrim. You don't eat and get healed that way, so... You just eat for food.
Hello?
Can you imagine that? Of course, we have some more food items in that chest that we got. Okay. Next. If you don't get it, you can't dawdle because you're gonna fall. So another full bomb. We'll move over a little. Men potion. So a little over. Storm ring. Which, if you remember from the last one, it's... I guess you can use it as a brass knuckle by swinging it, or it shoots lightning. Could have around in case you're out of spells and you need some help. But, not that useful. We got a potion. It's a V potion, and it's the lower one.
Boom.
So... Oh, nice. Priest level. So... Gothmog is an adept priest. I noticed they haven't... I forgot to mention last time, if you come into Chaos Strikes Back with really high levels for your characters, it will adjust the levels down to what it thinks it should be appropriate. Otherwise, it would be too easy. Or they think it would be too easy. But I'm still... still low master wizard here. There's nothing else in there. So this is also a secret wall. Ooh, another iron key. Good. And as you can see, a whole bunch of end potions. Picking all this stuff up. So I don't know which way. This is the way I came from. Yeah. This is a resting area. Now we can just leave. Oh, don't forget that. Missed it. Doesn't matter. We're gonna go down here anyway. Cause we are done. Staff of Claws is not quite as good. With the mana 132. No extra mana, huh? Well, you could use Confuse with that. Confuse. 128. Okay, so you get 4 mana with it. Nothing outstanding, that's for sure. The Vorpal Blade also gives you 4 mana. Anyway, so off to the junction of the ways, something like that. Oh, that's where that thing went. I'm not sure why that's there. Huh. Netta. The best way is the coup. The fighter. Now this isn't gonna do you any good. It says biter. Ooh, sword called biter. Ooh, cursed. So, yeah. Don't do anything with that. Actually, our spellcasters need a little health and... health and mana, so I'm gonna rest up here. Really quick. So let's just go like this. Okay. Now, you could end up in anywhere, one of three different areas when you go down this way. Okay. This is the area with the shield. Small shield. This is... okay. What that is. What that is. Okay. This area you can't use fireballs because they will come back and bounce back at you. So, best to get out of there. Those are called biters, and they're not hard to kill, but they have multiple attacks. Like, they can hit you, like, with each mouth. It looks like there's three of them, so... anyway, depending on where you end up, it seems to be completely random. You could end up at a bunch of ant men, stairs down to a bunch of ant men, and then spiders. Oh, that's what was shooting at me. I was like, those things don't fire spells. It's bouncing. This is a really tough area. Actually, I'm not supposed to be over here right now. Oh. Getting hit multiple times here. Put the Chaos Strikes back disc into you. Not sure why that happened. Ooh. Okay. There's more. They sound close. Oh, poison? Hopefully she'll be okay. I don't have any poison spells here. Potions, rather. Let's see. Okay. It's actually level 9 at this point. This is the bottom level. And yes, there's a dragon down here. And there are worms down here. Hi, wormy. So... here he is already. Now the thing to do with the dragon is to lead him down to the stairs. and just fight him that way. Oops. Funny how that works, isn't it? Now, as long as we don't get pinned in by something else on this side, we can just do this. Little fireball exchange there. Oh, they got me this time. That time, anyway. Let's see. He's out. Hi. Ouch. Okay. Time to rest. Got really close there. Okay, we're not really healing because we got hurt in the hand and stuff. Yeah, we're like hurt all over the place. So who's got the... What's it? Okay, there he's got up here.
Boom.
So it's a pain because... We only have one flask.
Boom.
He's out of mana.
Boom.
Now I gotta load up the fireballs again. Okay. Sunder is regenerating mana extremely slowly. I don't know why. He doesn't have that much. 110? You know, so. Still there? Where are you? Dragon went bye bye? Oh, right, here he is. It'd take a little while, guys. he's out. Only Sunder got hit? Huh. Ouch. Are you kidding me? Oh my god, he's dead. Okay. That's no good. Well, we're resting. Okay, I'm gonna heal up the rest of the way with this thing. I can't believe he's dead.
Nope.
That doesn't go there.
Nope.
Freeze level, nice. Well, at least some good is coming out of all this. Adept Priest. Back too far. Okay, let's just get some mana back. Okay. Oh, Wolf, we barely knew you. Hey, that's not fair that it hit me now. Where is he? Oh. How many more is it gonna take? Okay, next. Oh! Okay. I thought I got hit there. Well, I was going to get hit. That was close. Oh, nice! He's dead. I don't suppose we have an Ultra V down here, do we? Ah, Mithril Akaton. Nice. Replace this thing. Some Dragon Steaks. Solid key is what we'll need soon. Plain old axe. I don't know what he's doing with all this stuff. Is there another? Okay. I know they're over there, somewhere. Oh, here they are. Sunder. I just hit a torch spell at it. Okay, some hose in here. Oh, that's feats. Shit, poison again. So yeah, lots of goodies. I guess he had all this stuff in his stomach, something like that. Oh, he has more. Oh, disrupt? No. Fails, we can run back to the stairs. Friends back there.
No. No.
This is the stuff we threw away. Alright, so I gotta carry his stuff here. Wolf bones. Yeah, that's kind of annoying me.
No.
Vibro potion.
No.
Alright. You cut it out now. Stuff will go in, but dragon steaks, yes. Zoop.
No. No. No.
Just making some room. Do 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 do. These little shorts. I don't know where there's an altar V around here, so that's the problem. You know what? We don't need the tail on. Sure, the tattered shirt didn't help him any in avoiding that fireball. Anyway, that's that. Pretty sure the rest of this level, there's some items here and there, and there's worms. We're going to explore that next time. Thanks for watching, and see you next time, and bring on the monsters. I guess. Bye.